What's up guys, KNG here. Today we got a pretty big hickory here and a dead white oak. Removals, we're getting the crane set up. There's no room for the bucket, so we have to climb them. Guys, I could have cut that straight off, which is what I was thinking I was going to do at first. But I just did a V just because those tops are dead. And I figured this would help hold the weight. Like if I did a V and it's cut, it would just fit here instead of putting all the weight on the straps. That way I can move and he could pull it away from me. And then if it's, the tops broke or something, it'd be over there. Instead of just cutting through and then the tops can't hold it and it's coming straight down, you know? But he started pulling that away immediately, which he kind of has to here for strength because he's all the way out. He's boomed out on a bad angle, so. Now we're gonna climb up this dead part and tie in. So I can swing over there, and boy, this thing's shaking, guys. So this is white oak, but it's super dead. Actually probably not smart. here of the tree where I'm at still has a little life to it. Well, it doesn't have life, but it's not as dead as up where I'm going to tie in. I see the leaves are just browning here, so this has probably been dead for a couple seasons. But all of that, that's been dead for a very, very long time. In fact, I don't even want to climb up there. I'm going to throw my line up. Climb up. So the key thing right now with these dead trees is going to be weight distribution. So depending on the situation, right now since I'm tied in where it's pretty dead, I don't want to put as much weight on my climb line. I'll probably try to do 50-50, like 50% on my lanyard or where my spikes are. 50% up there. If that was a live top and I was going out on a dead limb or something, it would be like 90% on the tie-in and 10% on the dead limb. So this piece is pretty dead. I have to put my lanyard on now because I have to keep this climb line tight as I go up. Sticking up there, it looks like I need to put this higher. But those tops are gonna be so light because they're dead. So I'm betting even where I have it now, it's gonna end up butt heavy. important to cut the suckers off, guys, so you can see and judge them. Right now, I'm leaving the sucker box. We're all the way back here in the backyard. You guys whine about it, like, they make a huge deal because they have to do their job and rake up and drag a little brush. Fucking irritating. just enough butt weight to counteract that limb. Coming down.